Hey guys, what is up? I'm gonna be doing a small mini game before we get started with a bigger game. We're gonna play PewDuckPie. This is my first time playing, so let's see how it goes. All right, I should have learned the controls. Oh shit, I don't even know how to go. Oh, there we go. Okay. Fuck this shit. Okay, so that's how you jump, is the up air. Oh, look at that. Oh, fuck this shit. Yeah. Man. Oh, motherfucker. Come on. Motherfucker. There we go. Okay. Okay, we're going up the mountain. Oh, shit. Alright, what do I do? Oh, wow. Jump. No. Fuck the shit. Oh my god, come on. No. Ah, motherfucker, come on, let's go. Quit being a bitch. Alright. Going up the hill. Oh shit, here he comes. Fat fuck McGee coming down the mountain. Alright, maybe. Fuck it. Oh shit. Oh! Motherfucker. I couldn't have done that before. Now it just does it automatically. Alright, so we gotta go up here. Bounce. Okay, we're going up the hill. Here comes Fat Fuck McGee. Alright, wait for it. There we go. Alright, oh shit. Okay, go. Alright, we're good. Oh, not again. God damn it. Alright, we're gonna make a run for it. Ready? 3, 2. Fuck. Fuck you. Son of a bitch. Alright, here we go. Here we go. Come on. Where are you? Oh shit, here he comes. Oh god. He looks pissed than ever. What? Alright, here we go. Let's try this again. Motherfucker. Ah, god, this fucking fat ass. Oh, look at you, motherfucker. Don't you look gay now? Go. Alright, wait for it. And now. What? Oh shit. Oh fucking shit. No! What the hell? Come on. I didn't even touch him. I barely even touched him. Alright. One more try. Come on. We got this. Come on. Alright, Fat Fuck McGee. Let's go. Come on. Alright, you done. God damn it. God damn this thing. No! Oh, God. Fuck this shit so much. It's impossible, guys. It's impossible. I almost made it. It was off camera, but I almost made it. There's a stupid flagpole, and I didn't jump because I thought I would make it, and I fucked it up. This is the easiest level, says the game. Alright, here we go. Go. Alright, bounce your ass down here. And go. No! What? Come on. God damn this. Fucking. Oh my god, come on. Okay. I'm gonna go up here. This is it, guys. I can feel it. I can feel it right now. This is it. Here we go. Fucking. A little bit of lag there because of some stupid notification. Alright, here we go. Jump. right. Bouncerous, come on, let's go. Here we go, here we go, here we go. Go, 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 go! What?! Come on. Come on, you slimy bastard. Let's go! No! No! Not again! No! I keep hitting space. I think space is jump, and that's how it's fucking me up. That's why it's effing me up. Alright, I'm gonna take my hand off the space bar. And I'm just gonna do this. Oh good. Oh my god. Oh my god. Yes. No. 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 Oh shit. There we go. Holy shit, finally. Alright. We gotta make sure we get down here. Where are we going? Oh shit. Oh, what the hell is that? Holy shit. Oh my god, the cloud came to life. Fuck this. Shit, I'm out. I'm done with this game. Alright, so I got a little bit of a better game. It's called Octodad. I actually never, ever played this game. I just bought it, like, a couple seconds ago. So I'm gonna see how it works. And let me just take a look at the controls real quick. What the hell? Let's just take a look. Oh, shit, what did I do? Alright, so... looks like we'll just learn it on our own here. Alright. Because it looks too complicated, that menu. Alright. Okay. Looks like we're at some random wedding.
He's just running late. He's always late.
Yeah, because I have no fucking legs.
Mr. Groom, the wedding is starting. Are you ready?
What the fuck?
You're not even dressed. Make yourself presentable. She's waiting for you.
Are you more fucking worried that he's a squid or an octo or whatever the fuck, octopus? Alright, clear the table of junk. Well, alright then. Done. Remove the cushions. Why do I want to remove the cushions? Alright. Unlock the cabinet key. Oh, look at that. Hang on. How do I... wait, what the fuck? My arm doesn't go up that high. Oh, look at that. Would you look at that? Oh, one unlocked. And, two unlocked. Alright. What do I do now? Open up the cabinet. Oh my god. I just ripped the wall down. All right. Leave the room, hit the middle mouse button, and spacebar. Oh, look at that. Walk out the door. Okay. Wait, hang on, whoa. Leave the room holding the right mouse button gradually. Okay. Oh. Okay. Alright then. I can't get over there. Let me out. Okay, here I come. I'm almost there. Alright, we're gonna grab the tie. Alright. Alright, how do we get out here? Okay. Grab the door. There we go. Alright, how do I let go? There we go. Back into walking mode. Walking. Okay, wedding is ruined. Oh, what's this button do? I wanna see what this button. Oh, shit. Yeah. Time to get groovy. Alright, we better find our way out. Find and where are your talks? Okay, I'm guessing it's in this room over here. And just take a shot in the dark here. Yeah, there it is. Well, thank God I didn't have to put that on. Unlock the hall door. Alright, 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 come on. Come on. What the fuck? What am I doing? What am I doing? Alright, this way. This way. This way. Is there a way to... Oh, oh, there it is. There it is. Come on. Dun, 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 dun. Alright, alright, alright. Come on, unlock. Unlock the door. There we go. We're in. I'm breaking into my own wedding. Alright, is it this way? I'm guessing it is. Find your bow tie. Oh. Well, there's banana peels all over this place. Alright, that's not my bow tie. What the hell is a banana peel doing there? Where is my bow tie? No, it's not over here. Alright. Look at that vent. Is that vent blowing me? Oh shit, it is. Okay. Is that it? Is that my bow tie? No, it's a book. Well, we'll carry it anyways. Oh, there it is. Somehow it's on a fucking stained glass. Wait, what? Let go of an object while you're moving your arm to hurl objects. Okay. It didn't do anything. Divers. Oh, shit. Let go of it. Alright, here we go. Down we go. There we go. Now put it on. Put on the bow tie. How do I put on the bow tie? Alright, looks like I did that. This way. Get past the hall door. Is this the door I have to go to? Or which event is this way? Oh, okay. We'll go that way. Get past the hall door. What the hell am I supposed to do here? Hold right click and move your mouse to use the scroll wheel to raise and lower your arm. All right, so we up. Oh, look at that. All right, so we gotta go this way. Okay, here we go. Here comes the big moment. Coming, guns a-blazing. Move it, bitches. Yo, what is presence doing in the middle of the hallway? For real. Oh, look at it. Hang on. We gotta get to the chapel. Hang on. I need my hat. Hold on. Oh, there we go. Alright. We gotta go here. Okay. Open the chapel doors. Okay. We just opened it. Now we gotta open.
I didn't think he was ever going to show up.
I didn't think so either.
There are a lot of locks and bars in this chapel.
Oh my god, what is banana peels doing everywhere?
I think it's more of a temple.
Or shrine? Maybe his parents lost their influence.
They knew the rest of his family.
Oh, I did it.
Honey, where's the best man?
Oh,
guess you'll have to get the ring yourself.
Oh, what the hell? Oh, shit, I just fucking hit the bitch. Wait, where am I going? This way? Hold up.
Get out, buddy. I thought he was a lawyer.
Well, he sure seems slimy enough to be.
Okay, that was kind of rude, bitch. You're gonna get a fucking beaten.
They're going to have such beautiful children.
Sure. Okay, where is this ring? What? That fucking bitch. She don't want me. She don't want me. She don't want me. Motherfucking want me. I'm gonna grab my hat. Somehow. Grab my hat. Okay, that's not my hat. Huh. Alright. I don't think he was ever gonna show up. Alright, we put that hat on the head. There we go. Alright, here we go. And open sesame. Open sesame. Alright, you know what? Forget it. We'll just walk. Let's walk. Walk.
She's marrying him. Doesn't he seem a little...
Almost. I got this. Oh, I got this. Don't worry, bitch. I got this. There we go.
Honey, where's the best man?
Well, I don't fucking know. You tell me.
Guess you'll have to get the ring yourself.
Yeah, where is this ring?
Do you need any help over there?
Alright, now what do I do? Walk to the bitch. Okay. Hang on, I'm almost there. Now hold up.
You look so handsome.
Oh, I always do. Okay, hang on. Oh, shit. Yay, we did it. Well, I'm not sure if anyone else notices this. Fuck that octopus thing, but I do.
Who's that man with the three-piece suit? Making the dough with the log and fruit. Who's that man with the eight strong legs? Try to make
Alright guys, I'm going to be stopping it there. If you guys enjoyed, as always, give it a like, subscribe, comment, you know, all that stuff. And as always guys, peace out.